I think it's important to have synergy throughout your identity. So a connection between the music, the visual aspect, your performance. And I think that presents it in a much stronger format. And especially today, it kind of helps you to develop who you are and express who you are. I've been fortunate enough to peek my head into what I call the circus, which perhaps for me doesn't resonate with me. You know, for me it's really important to have artist integrity and to stick to your guns and to be authentic. And that's at least what I try to do in the studio every time. I mean, when I'm writing music, I always start with a blank canvas. I don't try to repeat ideas, and I'm trying to further myself, to explore other areas I haven't perhaps found yet. I want to be here for a long time, I want to have longevity, and I want to enjoy it at the same time. I'm in no rush either, and sometimes it can be attractive to chase those huge festivals and those huge gigs, but ultimately there comes a point where you have to look at your artist integrity or if you want to follow the money. I think for any artist it's important to have independence and ownership. For any creative artist, that is the most important aspect. To have total control of your art is like vital. And I think I came to a point where that became even more evident. Playing a lot of DJ shows, releasing on other labels, it was fantastic, but I think it's important really to just stick to your vision and create a platform that you can present your vision of how perhaps techno should be presented. Aesthetically, it's really important, I think, to make your mark in the scene, to have your visual identity, to stand out from the others. I think that's really important right now, especially, you know, with social media and marketing seems to be a kind of a necessary evil, perhaps. I think it's got to a point in the music industry where people want an experience and they don't just want to hear something necessarily. Of course, that's the most important thing, but to have a visual aspect, I think, can heighten the experience. And that's something we worked with for our live show with these in hand. And we spent a lot of time getting the aesthetic right to fit with the music and to also help create the story and narrative. It's really important. I think the visual aspect depends on the location. Of course, if you're in a grand hall with a lot of space, you can play with that. You can play with that visually. You can play with that with lights. Of course, if you're in a small cellar, bunker type location where you're right by the artist, and I think that's enough, that raw energy that you connect with, that's fine. We've played in smaller venues and we've played in bigger venues, and like when we have a large visual behind us, that's also really cool. But at the essence, it's the connection between us playing with the audience. That's the most important thing. Putting on events is just an extension of being a DJ and creating that perfect environment to present your vision is exciting. And I'm always looking for spaces, or if I'm at events, I'm always checking out how they're doing the lights. Has the environment been fulfilled? Is it meeting up to its potential? And I kind of get a kick out of that. I like to heighten the experience of how techno could be presented. And I think a lot of clubs now miss a lot of opportunities. And if I go to an event, as a punter, I want an experience, not just a club. I want to have an adventure in a location that I can explore. I want multiple rooms. I want to have more than just techno. I want to find out new sounds and meet like-minded people and meet people maybe I wouldn't have met in the ordinary life, you know? Oh my God, what the next? With all the projects I do, I'm hoping to inspire others, perhaps other people getting into the scene and upcoming artists, and to show that you don't need to stick to what everyone else is doing and what is maybe perhaps safe. I think it's a trap we can all fall into, but I think we need to remember that we're here to develop techno and to keep it moving, not to stay in one place.